epic encounter, like, I suppose. You always stayed in it. You got ahead once and then they came back. Like, what's your read of the whole game?
Look, I spoke about it, I suppose, during the lead up to the match. Like, I just said that, you know, like, everyone had it as a foregone conclusion that we were coming up here to protect the cup. We knew that wasn't true. It was proven today. They beat a very good Clonlara team in the semi final. It was nip and tuck, and look, it could have went any way at the end. In a draw, probably wasn't the. Looking at it, I suppose objectively was probably a fair decision.
Yeah, tell me, like, it seemed like a physical game, like it was a very emotional game. There was a lot of emotions extended out there on the line and everything, like.
Ah, yeah, but look, that's all part and parcel of it. And you know, we'll be back at it again probably next week or the week afterwards, whenever it is. And I'm sure it'll be the same again. Look, you know, I've often said that the championship in Clare is seriously competitive, and you know, today proved it's okay. And you know, Clooney are celebrating their first final in, you know, whatever length of years. And you know, we've been here before, and you know, both teams collided today, and that was the end result. And look, we're looking forward to next Saturday or Sunday already.
Kevin, you were a goal down at half time. Like, what was the message at half time? Like, they obviously responded, and you got the first 3 points after half time. What did you say to them?
Yeah, look, I suppose, you know, we just said we stick to our own process at half time. I suppose, like, the disappointing thing from our perspective was we had the ball in the net twice, and we ended up with no goal. You know, and there were big calls, so they were, you know, and another day that had been let flow, and we'd have ended up with the goal. From that perspective, we'd be disappointed. But look, the main thing is we're all back here again next weekend, and that's all that comes.
Like, what the thing was, perseverance the key? Like, even though you weren't ahead, anytime they always kept on their tails from the word go.
Yeah, I suppose. Look, I think what you know, we showed good composure, right? I don't think we ever really panicked. Even when, like, at one stage in the first half, we were 5 points down, I think, maybe even
164. Yeah.
So you know, we didn't. We certainly didn't panic. We haven't done panic all year. You know, and it's about you know, we know we have good hurlers, and it's about keeping our shape and following the process. And you know, as I said, look, you know, we got a draw in the end.
Were you disappointed with their goal that you thought you might have had a free?
As I said, look, there was a couple of big calls in the match, so it's not for me to, you know, criticise Ambrose. Ambrose, one of the top referees in Clare. You know, you'll get decisions that go with you on a given day. You'll get decisions that go against you. That's part and parcel of the game, so it is. And look, you know, you take it whatever way it comes.
You made the changes at half time, I suppose. You felt you brought two on, like, you juggled it around a bit.
Yeah, look, as I said, look, we've been saying, you know, we have a strong panel. You know, there's no point looking up at them if lads aren't performing. And we just felt we needed an extra injection at half time. And you know, both of the lads, you know, put their hands up after coming on, and you know, they'll be well in contention for next weekend.
Final question: when you went the point ahead for the first time in the game, did you think it was in injury time? Did you think you had it?
Ah, sure, look, come here, you'd always think you have it when you go a point ahead, especially when the game is when the clock is past 30. But in saying that as well, like, look, you know, Clooney had led all the game through. They weren't just going to vanish because we went a point up, you know. And look, that's just the way I finished, you know.
Okay, well done, John.
Do you have any bullets next week, have you?
No. All right.